A very good morning to you. Here are today's business headlines so far. FTSE 100 has arrested its three-day long downward slide this morning, perking up ahead of the weekend. British Airways owner IAG has released its 2022 results, showing a return to profit, making more than 400 million euros before tax, after making a loss of nearly 3 billion euros last year. It's also going to be picking up Spanish-based Air Europa for 400 million euros. Over in the US, Google is under scrutiny from the US Department of Justice after it destroyed some chat logs intended for use in an antitrust case. Cineworld has raised hopes of a potential takeover, saying it's talking to a number of potential buyers to help bring it back to life after a recent bankruptcy. Mining giant Glencore formally kicked off a $1.5 billion US dollar share buyback program to be completed around August ahead of its interims. And in small caps, entertainment group Live Company was up almost 2% this morning after confirming it sold all the tickets for this weekend's Cape Town Formula E race. That's all for today. This morning's report was written by Jay Singh and presented by me, Thomas Warner.